ready?
Perfect.
Okay, I put one in, come up, close the action. Don't put your finger, no, push forward. All right. There, now it's in. Now you put your finger on the trigger, line it up. Remember how you're standing. Good. Little high. Bit of a punch, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. Pull. That one comes out. So, try, because you're doing this at the waist, right? Try and put your center of mass over your left foot, or right foot, right?
Yes.
And put your left a little further back. That feel good? Now lean into it just a little bit. You will feel just a little off balance. It won't feel comfortable, but it won't knock you over. Alright? Alright. Forward with the right hand. More. There you go. Yeah, you're shooting a little high. So what you do, that little dot in the middle of that sight, put that dot on the center of the plate. Okay? Pull it back and eject.